What advice you would like to give to the parents?
Parents should understand that physically, mentally, they can't take the pressure when they are playing a tournament or anything. The coach can handle it in a better situation when they are playing a matches in the tournament. From outside, some other parents will give advices. That is not good because every parent want to win their kid 21-0, they will be really happy. But a kid coach will think if he won 29-30 also he will be happy. He can handle that pressure, but parental side they can't handle the pressure. And not to involve in any coaches, even if they are ex-players or maybe they played any other sport also. Let them give a good support to the coaches and their team and the player, particularly for the player. Only parent, they have to look their education, food, sleep, remaining financial things, everything. Coaching side, let the coaches handle, because coaches also have played that standard and they have a good experience in this one. The way of handling from coaches side is always better.